Oh, I see a water bucket. We might need to kick that. Kick that down or something. I didn't time it right. Ah. He dropped the water bucket on himself. Nah. All right. Not a bad first try, I guess. Gotta get the timing right. Let's skip this. Terrible second try. Enenra. I thought I could dash through the tornadoes, but dodging doesn't work that way in this game. EG. That was a pretty cool boss. Whew. I wonder if we're gonna be able to understand what they're saying at some point. Third try, not bad, not bad. Let's go forward. Yes. Yeah, I wasn't even close that time.
というわけで、こいつは敵じゃないってことだ。で、あやかしまで引き連れて何がしたいの？俺が？俺はな、大空に輝くでっかいお天道様になるんだ。とんだやましね。要は誰にも負けんほど偉くなってやるってことだ。私は一匹でも多くあやかしを借りたい。それだけ。
Man, that mission was so long. That woman was no samurai, but then, who the hell was she? Well, with moves like that, she's someone you definitely want on your side, that's for sure. Anyway, at least we are done with Master Dawson's request. But let's not stop now. We need to find ourselves more spirit stones. We need to stay sharp. I've got a feeling we're going to run into more trouble along the way. I'm counting on you, Hidi. Enenra Soul Core. Okay, that seems sick. Let's change the Mizuki. The way of the warrior, novice. You receive the following titles: rice collector. Sure. Alright, we unlocked some new missions. Following your car can now visit your hut, Kodama. Nurikabe. Yeah, Mizuki and Kozuki. Enenra. Escampus is a yokai in the form of a particularly corpulent cat. While it is known to entangle itself in the legs of passers-by, making walking a little more difficult, it's hard to say it poses any real threat. In fact, some people claim an encounter with this fleshy feline soothes their weary bodies, among other pleasant effects. Mumia. Can I not have all of them? I want this guy. Heart. And we have blacksmith.
Atashimo, Muramasa no nani hajinai katana kaji ni naru nda.
I want to know more. Never mind. No, not really. I'm already bored. Shit. Okay, stop, please. Forge, yes. Forge me a weapon. I need... What's that? Black lacquer? How do you pronounce that? I need whatever that is to make a shitty sword. Let's not worry about this now. Let's save it. And I'm gonna call it here. That mission was so long. And I've been live for 3 hours already. Titles. Reputation level has increased, and you have received prestige points. Ah, okay. Okay, this is the same as the first game. Soul cores. Yokai and Dark Realm should think their slowing effect on your key recovery rate. That would be useful. Yeah, long run today. The amount of Amrita you earn, pretty useful. Duration of Yokai shift. Yeah, I'll go for the Yokai shift, I think. Okay, let's go for the Amrita now. Where's my anima? I could... Oh wait, that's 0.1. I thought that was 1.0. Let's go for this one. And... Sure. Ungyo. E. Yes. E would be useful. Life would also be useful. There's some key recovery speeds. Elixir efficacy. Hmm. I guess. Yeah. This is the good stuff. I'm not really interested in Omnia or Nijus right now. And I don't really need the gold right now either. Sharpshooter Samurai, I like that. Can I use this? Maybe they are all automatically used. And skills. This sounds useful. While in mid-stance increases your defense when you perform a purification with a perfectly timed key pulse, recovering the maximum amount of key possible. Actually, let's get this. So I can get this. Dodging triggers a key pulse for low stance. Reduces the depletion of the yokai shift gauge by 5% when using a guardian spirit skill in yokai form. Yeah. Okay. Let's save it again. Alright, I'm calling it here. Pretty good run. And thanks for watching. See you soon.